brace yourselves for the ultimate dash for cash. The first team to reach the cash target will win.
Scotty's spot on. Time for the big cash crunch.
The socialites are looking to make a name for themselves. First cash out started. Ultra rares will need to come back from that wipeout.
Too bad, because winning is the true collector's item here.
The ultra rares are respawning. They'll need to make those team wipes the exception rather than the rule.
In the arena, and our contestants will probably need to approach things a bit differently out there.
Some action in the arena as the retro is opening Vault 2.
As we've raised the damage levels in the arena to new extremes.
Hold the fireworks! The retros have a cash out in the works.
Again.
We'll need to try again. Team wipe. At the top of the leaderboard, it's the Socialites. Some action in the arena as the Retros are opening a Vault 3. As the Ultra Rares return to the arena, they'll be looking to show off how exceptional they really are. The Ultra Rares have a cash out in the works. We've got the Socialites at the helm. heroes are out on top. Socialites are back. Time's up and the curtain falls on this match. With fame and fortune on the line today, our contestants sure gave us a great show. We'll see you next time on the finals.